consider weapons of war. Weapons that were designed to kill a lot of people quickly. It's just common sense to believe that they have no place on the streets of a civil society. And that it is time to renew the assault weapons ban.